Right now, a local utility worker has a very close call when he's caught in a trench collapse late this afternoon. Colleagues and firefighters had to dig to free him. WESH 2's Claire Matz is live at the scene in Orange City. And Claire, how is this worker faring?
Good news, Jim. Conscious, talking, but he was taken to Halifax Health Medical Center just to ensure there's nothing wrong with him that the rescuers couldn't immediately see. Now, according to the city's fire chief, the victim was buried in this now covered trench for about 30 minutes from the chest down. Now, take a look. Chopper 2 was over the scene very quickly. We understand the worker was with a crew trying to locate an existing pipe as they put in a reclaimed water line. The worker was bent over in the ditch, and the trench wall collapsed from behind right on top of him.
He was covered pretty much from the chest down, and which was great because it kept his airway exposed. We were able to get oxygen on him, and then we were able to get an airline to him in case we had any further collapses. At least we could get air to him.
Now, rescuers used 5-gallon buckets to dig the victim out, and luckily the rest of the dirt in the trench held as they furiously worked to free him. Now, as you can see again, the trench has been covered up. The victim, who is yet to be identified, remains in the hospital. Hopefully he'll be just fine. But officials say this was truly a very close call, however, with a happy ending, because it wasn't worse. Reporting live in Orange City, Volusia County, Claire Metz, WESH 2 News.